myself. No, I like it though when you do. 46, 51. People have got people turned off when they heard my new song. I can't imagine why. 69, 71, 72. Seventy-nine. Come on. 86. 90. 91. 93. 99. 104. Hello, everyone, and welcome to this week's Shed Session. I hope you've all had a lovely week, and you are, yeah, ready? I can see the comments now. I couldn't see the comments before. And I was like, oh, what have I done wrong? But no, it's fine. I've made it work. So that's good. Yeah, I hope you're all very well and you're all enjoying the horrible weather that's on outside because it's changed. I can't believe last Sunday we went for a picnic in Grantchester and it was lovely. And now this. So I guess this is winter. So I'm going to play some stuff and I hope you enjoy. So I'm going to kick off with, This Is Nothing Else Matters, and this is for John Brain. So close, no matter how far, it couldn't be much more from the heart. Forever trusting who we are, and nothing else matters. I never opened myself this way. Life is ours, we live it our way. All these words I don't just say, and nothing else matters. Trust I seek and I find in you. Every day for us something. Trust in who we are. rest I seek and I find in you. Every day for us something new. Open mind for a different view. And nothing else matters. I never care for what they say. Games they play, never care for what they do. I never care for what they know. And I know you.
So, John Atkinson asks, how's the homebrew
doing? Well, the homebrew bubbled after about 8 hours, which was really cool, in the airlock. And then the next morning it didn't bubble at all. And then I poked the top bit of it. And then it kind of bubbled furiously a bit, didn't it? And now it's completely stopped bubbling altogether, and I've got really worried that we've killed it. But we went and bought one of those mat things that you said about today, and it's now 21 degrees, so hopefully it'll be warm enough and the yeast will start working again. But, John, if you could let me know, have I knacked it up? I don't think I will have done, but... Do you reckon? Can't hear you. No, not really. Can everyone else hear Jamie? Yeah. Oh. Has anyone else put up? Cold.
Horrible. Cold.
So this next one I'm going to do is this. Sky Protect, whatever that is. No, it's one of your envelopes. right, so this next one. Can they not? Right, go plug yourself into number two, I think. No, it's not the lead. I've unplugged it, so it's number two. And you're in number three. You're in what my condenser were in. And I were recording my vocals the other day. That's why it's wrong. I've put you in the wrong hole. Yeah, you should be in number two. Yeah, okay. Oh, I can already hear you from here. I can hear your feet now. That's much better.
1, 2, know me, knowing you, aha, 1, 2.
You're really loud now.
Am I?
Yeah.
Maybe I'll speak a bit quieter then.
Anyway, now we can hear it. Right, okay.
So I love the way you say you went from the board to using the back of an old envelope.
Well, the board's been used for that now.
Mind you, Alec Isigonis designed the original Mini on the back of an envelope. Alec Isigonis.
Yeah,
designer of the original Mini.
Oh, on the back of an envelope.
Yeah.
That's where all the best thinking comes, that and beer mats.
Yeah. And on being on the toilet as well.
And on the loo, yeah. That always happens. Right, so this next one, I'm going to do this one for Bob Alexander and Paul Harley. This I nearly just told them about the thing. Anyway, this is like no other.
Yeah.
wake up in last night's makeup. My head pounds more than my heart. I can still smell you on my clothes, but you left a long time ago. What is this I'm doing? Can't believe I'm losing. The way that you hold me gives you the power. The way you control me, secret lover. What was it I meant to you? Were you just a substitute? My head spins. I'm better alone, alone. Should this feel so wrong? Yeah, you're not. Yeah, I can still hear you. You're not as loud.
Mike Bursell said, an hour or so after your gig last week, I fell and broke my wrist. To need an op to sort it out. Maybe free falling or anaesthetise might help.
Anaesthetise.
Yeah. I remember when I fell off my bike, broke my wrist 8 years ago, and I had to play the piano with one hand for about a month.
Did you?
Yeah, that wasn't fun.
Did it hurt a lot?
It didn't really hurt. I just couldn't really play with it.
Just no bass notes then. Aww. Oh, I hope that he feels better soon. This one's for you on your wrist. This is anaesthetised. Actually, as well, this is also for Amanda Jane Caunter and Caris, who's from Huntingdon. Is it Mandy or is it Amanda, though, currently? I suspect it might be Mandy, because Caris is there. So,
let's wait and see.
Amanda, Mandy, let us know. Oh, Dad says up a bit, Jamie Allen.
Why has he got a red thing next to it?
Okay. Right, so this is anaesthetised.
Thank you. loves Anita's ties.
Yeah, it's nice, huh?
What have you got in there, vodka? I can't remember what you've snuck
it
in there.
It needs stirring up, actually. It's manuka, honey and lemon.
Brandy and
it's no brandy.
Sherry.
I wish.
It's like a hot cocktail.
Actually, next time I go up, I'll have to bring some Aldi whiskey down to put into it for hot toddies. There's an idea. Right. Let's do...
The envelope comes out again.
I just can't see it from over there.
Yeah, you need... You need to go and have an eye test.
I don't. So Louise and Graham Crook have been married for 33 years. Happy anniversary. And Richard Jones's wife, Denise, is 60 tomorrow. And Dennis Toll's sister is 64 tomorrow as well. So happy birthday. And this next one is for Roland and Mariana Green for their anniversary, which is on Monday as well. And this is a little Bob Dylan song. Not in that key, it isn't. This is all along to Watchtower.
There must be some kind of way out of here, said the joker to the thief. There's too much confusion, I can't get no release. Businessmen, they drink my wine, plowmen dig my we'll be right back.
that song will always remind me when you played that in the centre of Leeds about half past midnight last month.
Mm.
And then that fine Leeds chap approached and asked, you know, why doesn't she do that as a career?
So funny. Like, we went to Leeds, basically, and we had a night... Well, yeah, we had a night out in Leeds, didn't we? Mm. We went to White Locks and had a few pints of Old Peculiar. And we were walking up Brigget, I think it is. Yeah, Brigget. And there was somebody busking. It was, like, really, really, really good. And we were walking past, and I've dropped my plectrum. And then he would just, like... Weren't there? Yeah, this lad was just like, are you Chantel McGregor? Over the microphone. And I was like, oh, God. so he's like, you must come and play, you must come and busk. And it's like, I've never busked in my life. So I was like, clueless, what do you do? So I did all along Watchtower and Grenade. And you stood filming it, which was really like, oh, no. And there were all these, like, homeless people, weren't there, that were, like, stood around and stuff. And he just came over, did this guy who, I think he'd taken quite a bit of things to keep him...
Sherbet. Sherbet powder.
Sherbet powder. Something anyway. And he was like, oh, my God, she should do that for a career. And you were like proper laughing, and then you were like, say it again. You filmed it
for the camera.
For the camera, say it one more time for the camera. And he's like, she should do that for her career. And it was just so funny. Anyway, yeah,
lots of people on the pints tonight, on the beer. And Mandy has just finished a first bottle of Cava and now started on the Pinot.
Ooh, nice. Cava. Oh, I haven't had Cava since Spain.
Steve Major says, let's have the busking film up on your Facebook page.
Let's not. Absolutely not. right, what shall I do now? I'm going to do Help Me. This one is for Paul Swift, whose birthday is on Monday, and it's also for Martin Davis too. And it's also for Amanda Jane Contra, who likes this one as well. You gotta help me, I can't do it all by myself. You gotta help me, I can't do it all by myself. And if you won't help me, I have to find somebody else. Bring me my nightshirt, I put on your morning gown. Bring me my nightshirt, I put on your morning gown. And I don't feel like sleeping, I wanna lie down. Thank you.
We're very boozy tonight. Everyone needs to be drinking except us.
I know.
Yeah. Very strange.
Well, our beer ain't ready yet, so we can't have it.
Yeah. I think, yeah, we're well.
We're about 3 weeks off being able to have our beer. Yeah.
Mm. Jason Hocking says, help me, why is the next session on Friday?
Because on Saturday, I've got a gig. Yeah, I'm in Harrogate at Ripley on Saturday, so I can't live stream because I'll be sound checking.
Apparently the light is going a bit weird on...
I think it's the daylight outside. Do you want to just pull that curtain shut and see if that makes any difference? I think that's where it is. It's just the light outside's changing. Try that, see if that makes any difference. I mean, there's no other windows, so it can't be any different.
State-of-the-art lighting system we've got in here. That was from B&M, I think, or something.
B&M. Hmm. That bulb don't work, does it? The reading light bit. Oh. Kev Wilkinson's not drinking. He's with us. Shall we do some electric stuff? Mm. Yeah, let's do some electric stuff. Let's do that nice Kelly Clarkson song. Yeah, don't forget.
Oh, I've got my precision
Prosecco.
Workstation, then we've got flappy envelope.
It's not flappy envelope, that's like, you know, important. Importante.
Testing 1, 2.
I think that's okay. Yeah. I think you were just in wrong hole.
Yeah.
Too loud and too quiet, and then too quiet and loud. No, I'd put you in 3, which is what I used for my condenser mic the other day. So it was wrong. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Right.
Now.
He drowns in his dreams, an exquisite extreme, and no, he's as damned as he seems, more heaven than a heart could hold. And if I try to save him, my whole world would cave in. Just in right, just in right. Oh, and I don't know, I don't know he's after, but he's so beautiful, such a beautiful disaster. And if I could hold on through the tears and the laughter, would it be beautiful? Just a beautiful disaster. He's magic and myth, as strong as what I believe, a tragedy with more damage than a soul should see. Oh, such a beautiful disaster. And if I could hold on through the tears and the laughter, would it be beautiful or just a beautiful disaster? I'm searching for some kind of miracle. Waited so long. He's soft to the touch, but afraid at the end he breaks. He's never enough. Still, he's more than I can take. Oh, and I don't know what he's after, but he's so beautiful. He's such a beautiful disaster. And if I could hold a beautiful disaster.
Yeah, that's what I meant last week.
Yeah, okay. Should we do Raven?
Rave on.
Rave on.
Rave on. Yeah. This one is for Mike Swindon. I explained why it'll be on Friday next week and didn't actually explain that it's on Friday next week. It's on Friday next week is the Shed Session at 7 p.m. Because I've got the gig on the Saturday. So please tune in next Friday at 7 because I won't be on at 5 o'clock on Saturday because I'll be sound checking.
Right.
Yep.
Sing for me, sing for me. You can come with me, you can live with me. Sister, I lost you when you were still a child, but I need you now, and I need our former life. I'm afraid to afraid to love. Just because I'm weak, you can steal my dreams. You can reach inside my head. You can put your song there instead. Please come to me.
lovely.
What was that other one that we were going to do? That we hadn't done in ages. Should we do
You Make Me Feel Like an Actual Woman?
Oh yeah. We haven't done that in decades, have we?
Looking out on the morning rain, I used to feel so uninspired. And when I knew I had to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you, life was so unkind, but you're the key to my peace of mind. 'Cause you make me feel, you make me feel, and you make me feel like a natural woman. When my soul was in the lost and found, came along to claim it. I didn't know just what was wrong with me till your kiss helped me name it. Now I'm no longer doubtful for what I'm living for, and if I make you happy, need to do more. 'Cause you make me feel, you make me feel, you make me feel like a natural woman. Oh baby, what you done to me? Ooh, you made me feel so good. Close to you, you make me feel so alive. 'Cause you make me feel, you make me feel, you make me feel like a natural woman.
I don't know, it just makes me feel a bit like I'm on a P&O ferry, that song.
Yeah.
Don't you think? I feel like I'm in the blue room on the P&O ferry. If we sway a bit, if you sway a bit and throw up in a corner and do some duty free announcements every now and then. We should work on a P&O. We could do that for our career. Can go on a P&O ferry every day, imagine.
I did actually do one of those P&O gigs when it was a Halloween special. And
did you dress up?
Yeah, I dressed up as a banana, but a zombie banana. And actually, we were literally like going like this.
I remember going to Orkney for an Orkney festival. And we got the ferry up and it was like a 5 or 6 hour ferry or something up there from Aberdeen or something. I was so seasick. I had a Cornish pasta to try and like make myself feel better, and it didn't end well. It looked pretty much like it had gone in, apart from not pasty shaped anymore.
Pastry.
Not pastry, no, the innards. Didn't look good. Should we do one invited?
Yeah.
This one is for Derek Moore and Paul Attridge. Because Paul asked for this, and I wonder if Paul didn't know that we did this one, because he said that we'd do it quite well. I don't think he knew we did it.
Like anyone would be, I am flattered by your fascination with me. Like any hot-blooded woman, I have simply wanted an object to crave. But you're not allowed, you're uninvited, and unfortunate slight. It must be strangely exciting to watch the stars.
It was cute. Should we do Walk on Land and finish? Yeah. So this is our last song. Thank you so much for listening. I think the numbers were up slightly this week. I think we grew up to like 240 at one point, which is cracking. So thank you for everybody tuning in. And please do tune in next Friday at 7 o'clock. And the following Saturday, I think I'll be back to normal Saturday.
I just have to think Halloween, so
Can we have the theme from Halloween and also Tubular Bells from The Exorcist?
Oh yeah, I can't remember.
You can. And then I'll like turn my head around and go blah, green vomit like a P&O ferry. All right, this is Walk on Land. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you've all had a really enjoyable time for the last hour. And I'll be back next Friday at 7 o'clock.
Not 5 o'clock. Are you ready?
Thank you.
So, yep, next week we'll be at Friday at 7 o'clock and then I'll be in Ripley on Saturday night. I think there is a couple of tickets actually now because it had sold out, but I think a couple of people have returned the tickets. So quick, get them, and then it'll sell out properly again. And also the week after, on the Friday, on the 9th, I'm in Cottingham in Hull, or near Hull, at the Civic Hall. They're all very spaced out. There's some tables left and stuff. Please bring your friends. Are you allowed to bring friends? Are you allowed to have friends anymore? Who knows? Probably. So anyway, please do come along and bring your friends and family. As long as you're not more than 60, it's fine. So please do come, and I shall see you next Friday at 7 o'clock. Thank you for watching.